is that if you get this, stay away.
He's also naturally pale, like me, though.
Yeah, but I don't see Farmer Chan show up on you as he says.
Because I don't go outside very much. You don't have Discord downloaded, do you? You don't have Discord downloaded, do you?
Hello?
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow.
Testing.
Maybe it's a... prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dulvey, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Oh, I'm supposed to move around. Sorry, I'm trying to post that I'm live on Discord. Oh, I thought I was going to run into that tree, so I guess that's a good thing.
This is the place.
You know, I think he stole that quote. You get it, Eddie? You get it? He stole it from Brigham Young. I've never played a Resident Evil game. I'm gonna go look at secrets first. Oh, that doesn't work. Looks like it's been here. Sewer Gators, Episode 17, Project Sneak into a Mechanic. Join the Sewer Gators? Accept her gift. I don't really know if I want to accept it. Also, I might just take this whole thing and put it up on... Sasquatch over there? Sir, did you find the swamp gators? I don't even know. That wouldn't be possible. Oh. Alright. Yeah, that's cool. Hey, birdies. Birdie. Sneak. Just kidding. Okay, well. I mean, people in the White House aren't even forced to have it. Hey, well, good thing that this perfectly good burst did not burn up in everything. Ooh, driver's license. Hey, House.
go from here.
Damn. Mia Winters, sent July 18th, 2017. 11.04 p.m. Tuesday. To Ethan Winters. Dulvey, Louisiana, Baker Farm. Come get me. Alright, baby. Starting to think this was the head turning seems weird. You can definitely tell that this was not paid for consoles. Ooh. Well, good thing I had a little flashlight with me. That's mighty convenient. I don't need the cell phone. Which one would assume. It'd be impolite not to. Daily. Over 20 missing in 2 years. I bet we'll find them. Yeah, that's normal. I'm just gonna close that. Pretty sure this is horrible as well. Oh, someone just like had mad diarrhea in their fridge. That's great. Let's close that. Okay, I can't open the freezer. Hello? Light up there, and there's darkness that way. So all you will, I'm gonna opt for up here. Ooh, button. Poosh. Derelict house foot. I'd like to save it a game. Hey, 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 what is up, comrade? How is it going, my dude? I'm just chilling in this house. There's poop everywhere, so that's great. Hello? Is that where those 20 missing people are? Ah, nice little picture of Muse. Oh, and her toes. And that Sasquatch man that disappeared. A fuse box. Can I put Mia in it? No. I mean, that's fair. Later, just changed my shirt to watch your stream. Oh, Casey, you're too sweet. And a good old hydrate. I need to order myself another shirt because I got a little chubby. That, and I didn't realize that they do shrink a little bit in the wash. That way y'all could hear it. Okay, I'm gonna play it a piano. A scoopity doopity. Oh. Never mind. Oh, that's not creepy. What's here? Oh, cool. A jail cell. So I got a jail cell, some toes, and some boobies. Nice pictures. Looks like the owners. I think that's quite an assumption. I don't know where that wire goes. Derek's house, June 1st, 2017. I mean, I enjoy VHS as much as the next guy. But who still had a VHS player in 2017?
Boo.
Hi.
How did you find this guy?
Give me a break, Pete.
Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR.
Am I a swamp gator?
This new guy?
I immediately forgot these
not
guys.
Not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change.
Oh.
New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators. Another worthless
fucking Sewer Gators, not Swamp Gators.
Happy? Ecstatic.
If you don't like the show, why'd you make it? That just seems counterintuitive. If you're just in something for the money, you're never going to be happy. Oh, hi.
Are we rolling?
Dear.
All right, let's go.
I have made a mistake. Abby, I walked into this guy and he pushed me into the corner.
Get out of the way.
Get out of the way, Pete.
It's locked.
Is his name? Or my Pete. Is there even a Pete? I don't remember. I'm pretty sure there was a Pete.
So,
hey, I've been
why
here.
Are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, sound, boo, is it haunted?
It's closed again. Ooh, is it haunted? We're gonna have different stuff? Ooh.
I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
Ah. Yes, Pete. Ah.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned
apparently,
farmhouse.
This was pre-roach.
Foul place expected.
Is it pre-bird? It's pre-bird. Is it
how long do you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
It is not pre-poop in the fringe.
Clancy, get a shot of this. This will make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not
ghost
Hillbilly,
sighted
the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Did they know the butchers?
Ah,
the candlestick makers?
I know I should have worn my good shoes.
That's the right one, right? It's butcher, baker, candlestick maker?
Oh,
yeah, that's
shit.
That's the rhyme.
Glad I had my shots. Although,
well, have you touched
make
anything?
A great backdrop.
Probably.
Andre, what do you think?
Ah, so that's Andre.
Andre?
Oh, where did Andre go? Andre?
Andre!
Who am I?
Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went?
Ah, my name is Clancy. Nope.
Where
but
is
I
he?
Know there's an upstairs. Is he
upstairs? Unbelievable! This is the last time I work with that guy.
Andre.
I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy? You stick with me.
My recorder. But I'm exploring. So, Casey, how is college going? Is it as much fun as you had expected? The only thing I missed about college was free food. Oh. And, like, it wasn't necessarily good, but it was addictive. I actually, some of it was really
what
good.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
I never ended up going down here. Oh, well. Is it Andre?
Andre!
I'm having a really hard time following
the fuck
these
is
guys'
he?
Names. I don't know. Do I look like Andre's leash shoulder?
Andre, where are you, man?
Ooh, can I play the piano with Clancy? Ding, 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 ding. The VCR is gone. This is pre-Roach and pre-VCR. Looks like the people Andre was talking.
What the hell?
The Bakers. Oh, what the?
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Ooh.
All right, new deal.
Ooh.
We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
At this point, wouldn't you not? Like, at this point, you kind of leave and call the cops, because once again, this was in 2017, and you most likely have a cell phone. Actually, why don't you just call the cops now? Unless you're breaking and entering. Which, I mean, fair enough. Probably should not call the cops in that case.
Sorry.
You first. Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So,
I will take a video of your
first.
As you wish.
What do you see? What is it?
Well, that doesn't necessarily look good. What is he holding on to? Andre? Oh, that's not good. Andre is drinking the poo water. Can I just go past him? I don't want to look at him. Ooh. Ooh, spooky. Hello.
Hello.
Why didn't Pete just run out of there? Or, I don't know, someone called the cops.
Jesus.
So, you're chunk. I must stay crouched. Any goodies? Why would I continue to go to... Oh yeah, because I gotta find Mia. Hey, Addy, if this ever happens to you, like, you disappear for a few years, then you get the ominous message. I'm gonna call the cops first.
Damn it.
But only if there's a giant wheel made out of cow legs. If not, then I think we should be fine. Ooh, oh, that's a good, like, they kept the blood on there. Ooh, I don't like that. But I can't go back up the ladder, so... Why is this here? Am I gonna get eaten by a crocagator? Aladile? Oh gosh, my shadow scared me. Hello? 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 Oh, yeah. Ooh, sorry, I sharted. Do sharts bubble? Like parts? You know, those were the questions. Bye. Those are the questions that scientists should be looking at. Hello. Oh! A cell. Great. Ah. I thought those were tampons, but that is not a tampon. Those are syringes. Is that Mama Mia? I'll save you with this derelict house footage. That won't cut it. Are you sure? Ben, dead. Harold, turned. Arthur, turned. Tamara, turned. Craig, dead. Lila, dead. Sean, dead. William, dead. Travis, turned. Peter, dead. Andre, dead. Clancy. L. So Clancy is L. He is a lizard. Interesting. I want to go play all the Resident Evil games, because I have been loving, absolutely loving Nemesis Betty Lake. Hello.
Mia. Oh, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan? Ethan?
Are you all right?
It's-a me.
You shouldn't be here.
You told me to come.
You contacted me.
No, no, I wouldn't. Did I?
I mean, that's why I came here.
Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey,
Sasquatch man?
What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Oh, okay. Hello.
Where are you taking me?
Like, we need the...
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on?
Follow me?
Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
Your eyes do, but your head...
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
I guess so.
What?
Usually when we
what
want to escape somewhere, we...
What'd they do to you?
Our
Not
fast
now.
Walk.
We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
Our running shoes. Oh, that looks good. Oh my goodness, Mia. You are so smooth. You kinda look like dolls.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent.
Not
me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
No, I don't believe that. So why was your name not on that list? Oh my goodness, I wish you would move faster.
Mia.
Like,
are you sure you know where you're going?
Like, we could have been driving away.
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
Well, that's kind of them. Was it Daddy? Not even watching. Daddy's not even watching. Oh, that's fair.
There.
What are you watching?
It's there.
Based on. Oh, yeah, that one's coming back up.
This is it.
Is it?
I remember this room. There's
this
another
looks
door
just
here.
Like the other room.
I'm sure of it.
Another?
It's not here. It's gone. It's gone!
E-U.
We're gonna be a family.
E-0-0-1.
Now that you're here. There's another
Grand.
Door here. I'm sure of it.
You don't look so weird to me. Oh. Yeah, no, now's a good time to sit down. Don't move. That's creepy. Oh, that's creepy. It's a Mia doll. So who are you then? Are you young Mia?
No, leave me alone!
Mia?
Hey, you were right. There's another door. Which is not where you were expecting, I suppose. I think it's Daddy. Will you put your phone on this tree? Daddy? Daddy dearest. Guest house map. Kitchen, living room, back door. Oh! Okay, so I never actually left the house. I mean, kidding. Question mark? The potty room. Ooh, I can't imagine. Ooh! Oh, first aid. Come in. Come in. Come in. Hello. doing all that I can.
Here. Who's this?
I'm starting to figure that out.
What the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic.
Go there.
Got it.
Now.
I'm on it, girlfriend. Do I have to go all the way back through the... you gotta just finish her. Great. Hello. I should be able to break that. Is it just me or is it like the head moving? The way that I came. Where did I come from? This way. I'm just gonna leave. That seems like the best of the options that I have.
and lit it up so we could leave. How kind. Those bolt cutters that I need to. Seems almost too fast. Okay, we're gonna try this again. Sorry, now it's 7. Sorry, this is. I need to find it now so I don't struggle later. This is looking good. Let's press save. So I'm missing the stick. Oh, I have a bolt cutter. Just didn't use it. Where was this again? Ah! Spooky. Spookity, 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 spookity. Sure hope this doesn't work. Time we finish what we started. Where did you? How do people just go into the abyss? Boink. Hello.
It's okay. It's me.
What's in your other hand?
No, you didn't mean to hurt me.
I can see that that's something in your other hand.
Done that.
I mean, what I should have done was finish the job.
It fucking hurts!
Oh, well, I mean, that didn't feel too good. And you started this. You stabbed me. Remember that? You stabbed me a couple of times.
Let's see how you feel.
I'm gonna free that hand. Maybe could you give me a hand? Preferably mine.
That jaw must contain outbreak. Gonna quit, I promise. Must burn it all down.
We burn you. Can I have my hand? Thanks. I guess. You know, I'm glad that I'm not wrapping this up or anything. I'm just letting it shoot out blood. Very smart, Ethan. Oh, I can still run, though. That's convenient. I was really hoping I'd just slap it with my stump that I have. Oh! How do you get to the attic? Neat. Well, I could find some wrapping for my stump. Oh. I don't think first aid.
Okay, fine.
Right. I have bullets. Okay.
Oh. Well, that I'm probably gonna need that later. Hello. Cut off my hand, I break your boxes. I have lots of bullets and no healing medus. So, I hear you. Time to knock. Hide it from me, because I'm sure she'll wake up again.
Welcome to the family, son.
Oh! Hi, Daddy. Oh. Oh, thank you so much for the resub, Casey. You a champ. I still have my hand in my pocket. That's cool you brought me along, but I thought we had something there. Daddy. Daddy, old pal. Also, welcome everyone to the stream. If I haven't already, welcome. Hope you're having a great night. I know audio might be a little bit behind, which I do apologize for. I've tried fixing the bitrate on that.
Come on. Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
You have work to do. Oh, man. You guys didn't have any duct tape? I feel like that been slightly more redneck. Zero hot food in my... Oh, sad day. I gotta say, though, the other day when Ryan was talking about ramen, it made me really want some ramen. Today, Addie and I went and got Toby his very first kid's meal, or happy meal, from Mickey D's. But the toy he got, like, wasn't very, like, toddler-friendly. But I still enjoyed it.
Where am I? What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son bitch wasn't no good if you hit him.
Gavin, are you the one and only Gavin that I've been in the great town of
Hollywood?
We're twinners, except I got my back.
He got to have his supper.
Oh, hi.
Come here, boy.
Let's do this.
Oh, shit, oh, shit, oh, shit. He's not eating it, Jack. He's not eating it.
Get the hell up, Marguerite.
Ain't that for him?
Get the hell out of here.
You're a son of a bitch. Oh, I can't believe it. He's a son of a bitch. He's not eating it. He's not eating it.
I feel like I am the good guy.
Special feast.
It kind of looks like boogers and guts. Ow! Ow!
Oh. Hate that.
God damn it. I bet it's that cop again.
Goddamn pigs. I'm coming back for you.
I'd prefer you didn't. But hey, Granny, or should I call you E00? Oh, I know. Wait a minute. Gavin, how has it been? Long time no talk. Do you want to come with me to escape? Actually, you seem like you're having a good time. More booger guts. Do you have anything slightly more edible? I don't even have my... Oh, yeah, I don't have my hand, because it's on me again. That's correct. An herb. Hello? Ah, that's unfortunate. Okay. Do.
Slip out before dinner was done?
I was hoping.
Don't you go anywhere!
Oh my gosh, you're so fast! And I am not.
God damn! Come on over, please!
You're wasting your time!
I mean, I don't blame you. Sorry, I read as much as I Hi.
Oh, nose.
It's over, boy.
It seems to be. You're so fast. Dude, I don't know how to get away from you. All right, well, guarding. He's gonna die.
Lucky break.
Okay, I got trapped. Ow, I think I'm dead.
You are nothing. Just a man without a thing.
You're a man with a shovel. Well, there's our first death, guys. I swear I ran past that table before and there was not a key on it. Oh, it's been a hot minute since I saved. Dang it. Hiding in the shadows and keeping quiet is a good way to keep Jack off your back. Oh, so don't run around everywhere. Got it. That adds up. That adds up. Granny's still here, so we're gonna explore in here before Granny goes bye-bye. Three missing during Urbex trip. State authorities are asking for help locating three men who went missing during their travels to Dulvey Parish from New Orleans to the 9th of this morn. Or on the 9th of this month. Goodness. The missing men have been identified as Peter Walken, Andre Strickland, and Clancy Javis. Javis? The three produce videos for the internet and travel to Dulvey to shoot footage for their latest production. Their videos consist mostly of the group exploring abandoned buildings and haunted houses. You're a Kniff? Sod. One, rope four, pet collar 20. I don't really like the pet collars, but whatever. Are there not any knives in this kitchen? There's a spoon. Which is better than a sawed off hand. Okay, so I'm assuming that key I found. This. And he breaks through that wall. A knife. I mean, really, anything would be better. Sneaky-like. So I don't know if he'll actually activate until I go over there. So we don't want to go over there yet. Break him with something. Yeah, I don't want to go over there quite... Shadows.
About before dinner was done. Fuck you. You're wasting your time.
You're gonna kill me once I can touch it.
You better now?
What the fuck?
And the thing is, I literally can't run faster.
I'm an old man, son. You can't take on an old man.
Oh, come on, please. For the love of everything, go faster. That's really nice that he gave me another chance. I think he was going to.
can't come down here, right? He's too thick. Daddy too thick. Oh, hello. Neat. Why is there a lawnmower under the house? I could get the people like use this for storage and stuff, but I feel like that would be a very difficult thing to store. I mean, I guess you could just push it. Seems weird. Hello? I cannot get up. Oh, save point. I'm assuming I'm safe? Let's do a new one. Well, that was exciting. I'm not very good at this game. So this is on normal. Store items here. I'm assuming I don't need that. Fluid, but I can sploosh myself. Ooh, I splooshed myself. Main house map. Okay, so I'm in the main house. I'll do that now that I'm healed. Maybe more fluid. So why do you have two washers but only one dryer? Hello. Ooh, a lock. There was a locked drawer. Do you think if I go back, he'll still be there? I'll talk to you later. There was a locked something. Or was that in the guest house? Mildly inconvenient. Is he still here? Something. What do you have? Oh, I like that. Master of unlocking. I think he's gone. Cause I'm stimp stomping all over. What I've noticed thus far, I seem to get more herbs than hemp food. I'm coming, hold your horses. Okay, what do you want?
You did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right?
I did.
And what the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
I figured that part out.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Noted.
Hell of a girl.
I know I'm saving a lot, but I just went super far back, and I don't want to go back there again. Oh, you scared me. Magic. I unlocked it. Oh. Yes, it is, Jake. Yes, it is. to escape. Good thing Daddy's gone. Hello? Missing his body. You say horse body. You don't know him, but you get the feeling he's an asshole. It's a crazy husband and wife from before. Yeah, they look a little out of it. What are you? Where's Kenzie? Oh. She ninja'd. So there's a horse body somewhere.
Hey!
Makes sense.
Oh. Hey, you!
Yes, me?
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now. Sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand.
I am one of those missing persons.
Calm down.
I don't have to say that.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons calls.
And I
can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now, that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk later.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Yeah, I don't think a cop would be too willing to do that.
Officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? But you want to be a hero and save my life. A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go.
That means better than nothing.
Now.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
Stab. Stab the bobblehead. It seems like a stabby thing. So, I know I have to go down to the garage, but that feels like where the story is going to progress. That was a collectible sound. I like collectibles. His name is Mr. Everywhere. Fitting. Okay, I'm assuming I can use this. Punch.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back! Put that door back up!
Wait!
That's not good.
Fuck it! I'm gonna kill every one of you!
I'm gonna let you do that.
Motherfuck! All right, break!
I like this fight. This seems more fair.
Ah, shit!
not a proper... I'm not a proper tenant.
Let's finish this, you and I.
Let's not... Or are you controlling the gas?
I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No!
Did I duck? I ducked. He did not duck. Oh, but that didn't stop him. Get out. Time to leave. Okay, well. Deputy's gonna give me his gun now. Where is he? Oh, big problem now. How's the problem?
Oh, holy boy! Problem. Now look what you've done, motherfucker!
You know, I'm really sorry. Oh, thanks for being a meat shield, though. Oh, he's totally dead. Just like this guy. I have your pistol. He's gotta be dead, right? Give me. Yes. Oh, come on.
Do I have your attention, boy? You're about to see some wonderful.
It's time to leave. Shotgun shells. Hey, I was looking for that. I did pretty good on that fight. Oh, it was just the light. It made it look like I could get some. Why didn't I just climb up there in the first place? Because I didn't know up there existed, but that would have been really convenient. Can I? Why did I go down there? What was this point? Hello? Ooh, neat. More house? I thought I was going.
My daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I thought he was everyone's
I'm sorry,
dad.
But he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Okay. That's normal. That fan scared me. Ooh. I am not going to waste blammo on a heathen like yourself. Hey, a shotgun. It has a cool statue, though. Ooh, Gim. You also have to pick a shadow. Over 20 missing in 2 years. Captain Howell from State Police told reporters they have started a search for Helen Midkiff, a college student from North Carolina who was traveling in Louisiana. Miss Midkiff hasn't been heard of since the night of the 21st. Reports of missing persons in South Louisiana have increased dramatically in the past 2 years. The majority of those missing are tourists and vagrants. At least 20 people are thought to have gone missing so far. Police suspect foul play and believe there may be a connection between the incidents. Plans are in place to set up local interrogations and increase personnel to further the investigations. Why can't I just, like, break out these windows and then go... Oh, there's metal behind them. Yeah, I'm going to assume I can't go in there, nor do I want to go in there. Great. Okay. McKniffy. Oh, hi, Grandma. Can I stab Grandma? I cannot stab Grandma. Which, I mean, is probably a good thing. What? Was that Daddy? He can't be back already, right? Like, he just blew his brains out. Oh. I do not have a lockpick. Him. This would be a nice house if there weren't for all, like, the diarrhea things. Oh, someone threw away an antique coin. Also, why is... Addie, we should get a bathroom like this. So, like, one of us could be showering, the other one could be pooping, and we could just talk. Wouldn't that be sweet?
Sure shit beats the hell out of dying.
I don't know.
My little girl has given us a gift. And this gift is with me always. As you can see, the family is only part of her gift. Which in a word means... You're fucked!
Marguerite, move that piece of shit hippie we got from the hall to the processing area. Am I the hippie? Reports say a storm's coming in. Had a lot of trouble cleaning up after the last one a few years back. Guess it's time to reinforce the windows and shore up the roof. And go the roof to hell. The water's finally receded. The house is all right. But the old house was badly damaged. Lucas is making a fuss about a huge ship that's washed up in the bayou. If that's true, I better report it to the parish. I'll go check it out tomorrow. What is... one of that. One of that. And now, do I have enough space? Okay. More potion. Oh well, too late now. Is Daddy still? Oh, Daddy's not. Evelyn, May 2nd, 2014. Is that Zoe's sister? I should have just dipped while he was down. But now I know that he is literally invincible, so that's neat.
I'm on to you!
Night for Daddy. Well, I guess it's more of a nap time.
Builds this shit.
Oh gosh, I thought the dad was awake again. I use my gun only when I have to. In the last toilet. Can there not be a coin in this toilet? Oh, yes, I need. Gotcha. him. You got like lasagna in there. You're holding out on the rest of the fam. They're eating boogers. Oh, I love this blammo. Do you have anything in your fireplace? Like a handle? Ah. Sneaky, sneaky. We are going to... on drugs. Well, there's a lot of stuff in that room that I'm assuming I cannot get. Can't get that. What are you? Ooh. Okay. Well, that's gross. June 14th, facts, vacationing husband and wife. The husband was a success. He's the 12th. Unfortunately, the wife was no good, so we'll just get rid of her. July 7th, three college girls. They're all rotten. Lucas is a damn idiot. August 13th, homeless man. Turned in 3 days. He's the 13th. It's like a little kid drew it. Was it the little girl? Man, I would really like to go in there. Is that a grenade launcher?
What the?
Escape, you have to find the reliefs shaped like dog's heads. I saw one of the heads in the dissection room underground. Get it to the key out of here. Man, I need a lockpick. I'm getting a lot of antique coins. Nice. I need some why wouldn't it be locked from the other side? No wonder y'all's gonna come out of this goop.
Oh,
bad, though. Yeah, I stopped breathing for a second. Slamming noise. So where'd the other guy go? Also, I need more heli juice. So, try to be back. I was... This is not good. Off their heads or completely tear their bodies apart. Great. Hurting doors. Dumb enemies aren't smart enough to open doors. I'm assuming these guys are dumb enemies.
Okay. Not using the goop. Try using this on the first guy. I got the guy who keeps trying to escape. I've locked him in the leftmost incinerator so he can't get away again. Take him out when he's ready. You know how to open the door, don't you? Just remember 3 A's and a handprint. Do what you want with this girl. 3 A's and a handprint. That has an A. That has 2 A's. That has an A. That has 3 A's. Sure, we're not missing anything. I'm not sure if I did or not last time. No, maybe it's a good thing I did. I'm not. Bro! last one or two more tries, then we'll call it for the night. Your hands. Oh, scorpion key will allow you to get your hands on the shotgun. I would like the scorpion key. That's what's gonna get me killed. It's pretty quiet. That opens up that side. Man. Okay, yeah, we're done. We're done. We're done for tonight. Screw that. That's a load of shit. No, we're not done. We got one more. I'm not even gonna go in there. I don't think I have to. Let's see if I can get the scorpion key before that. Shotgun him in the head. He's obviously stronger than the other guys. Ugh!
thinking, oh, maybe I'll heal you for this.
I was like, no, I got him. I'm sure this will help.
And did nothing. No, I feel like easy mode would have been less frustrating and more fun. Because I just kind of want to experience the story and not deal with this crap. Can I change? Please let me change.
I have recharged 6 times.
Got almost a third of the antique coins, though. That's kind of cool.
Okay, douche.
Just want to get past that room with the two guys. Ooh, forgot you were there for a minute. Played easy mode. I really should have. That's what I should have done. Oh god, there's three in here? Are you kidding me? What is this? Let them kill me, because now I know that I can just go in here, and this seems... Okay, yeah, you know what, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna go fight them. Hopefully they're still hurt. Looks like not. Look at that. This game is not. you know, I'm going to clear out that little itty bitty area, and I'm going to avoid the area with three guys in it and the one with the super strong guy. Because those are dumb. I'll destroy the legs to slow their movements. Gosh. I want to have fun. I want to get spooked. You're just like that fireplace. I went over there. There was nothing over there. Don't really want to go over there. I'm just going to get this shotgun. Get a shotgun. Actually, I really want to know what's over here. More downstairs. Get the shotgun. You know what? We're going to. Just have to run faster. Except technically, you have a shortcut back to where I'm going. We'll ignore that back. But I don't have to fight you. That's the great thing. Thank you.
Where in the hell you think you're going to, son?
Man.
Be from here. That's where I'm going. Shoot, okay. So we're gonna take the shotgun. That's the thing I was going to use the lockpick on. Dagnabbit. Should I use the scorpion? It's right here. Scorpion, you? What now? Probably won't be long. You are. Okay, so I think I've got to go down. Thank you guys all so much for joining us, and make sure to check out my channel on YouTube. It should be youtube.com/spooksgame, and you'll find hundreds of videos, so I'm sure you'll like one. But until next time, stay spooky. Doodles!